YouTube, what it do? You already know who it is. This is your boy, Sunny Steady Rolling. Yeah, man, I'm back. I'm back with another one of these reaction videos for y'all. I'm gonna react to some of these cheating, some of these cheaters and stuff. These be stupid, hilarious. just oh my god. Comment, in the comment section below in some of my videos, what type of videos y'all like the best, and I'll come with that type of content all the time. If you comment, I see it, I engage with y'all, and I'ma listen to y'all, cause I do this for y'all, without y'all, it wouldn't be no me, I make the videos, but y'all truly make them because I want to make y'all happy, comment, engage. I'ma listen to y'all, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, share these videos, I'm not ready to do too much talking. We're gonna go ahead and get to the video. Let's get it.
Waiting for his ride because he ain't got no goddamn car and no goddamn money for an Uber and no goddamn weight either, 100 pounds wet. Look at him charging his phone up in the corner. What a bum ass nigga. Shut up, nigga, you wear extra large in kids. Ain't no nigga that wears an extra large in juniors, kids, the kids section ain't gonna tell me shit.
You can't tell me shit,
nigga, you wear as much as my leg.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga,
probably letting that 100-pound nigga hit you though.
Yo, Joe!
Get all of them sweet watery guts. Why is this nigga yelling again?
Hey, buddy. You wanna fuck my wife? You wanna fuck my wife?
You are so fucking sick.
He's so fucking sick. Is he sick for getting, for messing around on him?
I need to do what? What? How was that dick, bitch? How was that?
Get out of here.
How was that dick, bitch?
Oh, yeah. Hey, you know what? You ain't nothing but a bitch. You're a bitch.
Dude, stupid eye.
Say something, bitch. I done told you, motherfucker.
That's his favorite word.
Nah, I got you, though. Okay. You have a great night, you fucking whore. I already text your fucking dad, too.
Good.
He turned up on her.
See what happens when you fucking cheat on me?
She tried to manipulate the situation that? And say you was
like
sick.
That? You like
you
this fucking
sick.
Oil everywhere.
Girl.
Fuck you, you fucking piece of shit. I hope you fall and crack your fucking head open.
She all over there.
Let's
she
see
the
best
She trashed his
part.
House. Let's see the best part.
We got some fucking bleach all over your clothes. Bathroom. It's lovely, isn't it?
Be out here cheating.
Nice
you live with
touch.
A female. What you got all your stuff over her house.
Damn, G. What your bitch do to you? Damn.
He
don't get no fuck.
He don't.
I bet she won't go fuck on him no more.
No child support.
Scrape her shit then. Let me see how
and
hard
you ain't getting no
shit.
Child support money. What you talking about?
Damn. Then he write her name, her nigga name, the nigga who she cheated with. Damn.
Damn, he's the instigator.
It's all love, dog. It's all love, man. We ain't even gotta do that shit no more, man.
Look at this shit.
He's the instigator. He wrote him the dude's name in that motherfucker. He got creative right there.
Yo, this guy's a fucking moron.
What is he doing?
What is
He's
this
doing
guy
donuts
doing?
In a yard.
Oh, man, this guy's a moron.
Wow.
Oh, my God, what is he doing?
Why are you talking like that? What is he doing?
Oh, I gotta get out of here.
But he just ran into their house, bro, in the living room. Like the Kool-Aid man.
Só Rocha aí, Tonito. Manda um salve pra Cozinha. O carro tá ficando bonito, se liga. Olha o WhatsApp. Olha
você, desgraçado.
Tô nem aí, pai. Olha o Toninho lá, o jeito que fica. Porra, hein, parceiro. O juiz é longe. Logo hoje no... De Hells.
Desce aí, rapaz.
Ô, bonito. Tá porra, vai quebrar mais. Tá porra.
She didn't even break the window.
Rocha, mano.
Você vai se machucar, ô. Você vai se machucar, para de fazer o vídeo.
Cuidado, moço, você vai rasgar toda. Eu filmo até a hora que eu quiser, cara. Eu filmo, o celular é meu, a filmagem é minha.
Pega uma pedrona, joga nessa porra logo. Caralho, logo.
People who do this shit, that's somebody cheat on them. They fuck up the cars, all that stuff. That's some miserable shit, bro. For real. If I want to cheat on you, just leave, man. Let it be.
It's going down in that run. It's going down in that run. Shit get real in that run, boy.
You know what?
Shit get real in that run. Shit get real.
You gotta be where they from. Look at the rhyme. Oh.
Oh!
He's on his on their ass. They ain't letting him go nowhere.
Why you keep coming
why
in
you going
store?
In circles, bro? And why can't you drive out there?
Why you keep coming in the store?
He's stupid. Like, why?
Bitch, you ain't gonna play with me. You got the right bitch to play.
You got the right bitch to play. Seems like it.
Call your boys. Okay, well, that's not my problem.
What?
And you were over there clucking.
This nigga's over crying, y'all.
Hit up your hoes, nigga. Hit up your hoes. Spike them off. Go rob somebody, get an age, and you go fuck some hoes and stay at your house.
This is too crazy. You letting this girl record you on camera crying, dude. I don't know what happened here. Like, if he cheated on her and she found out she broke up with him, or she cheated on him and she just don't give a fuck. Like, I don't know, but. This crime right here, this is not it. It ain't it. You feel me? Like, why? How could you let this happen as a dude? As a, you feel me? As a man, bro. You letting this girl record you. It's too crazy.
Okay, you're here because ain't nobody watching.
Sound like some.
Go.
Oh, bro, sound like a
hit up your boys, hit up your hoes. Get a Nate, spike them up so you can stay over and fuck them. Come on. I don't know, it's not my problem. Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Get the fuck out.
She going ahead, she good, she did him bad.
Hey, babe, what's up?
What the fuck?
What? Oh, yeah. Hey girl, hey,
why is there so many people in the room?
I missed you too, girl.
Dogs and shit.
So much. Like, wow. Wow. Hi. No,
it's nothing like that. You didn't say that's not like that, did
you? Not your fuckboy flops.
Got the dog all on the bed. Walking all over y'all and shit. I just don't care.
That's fucked up. I'm working all fucking day and you're hanging out with her. She's buying you shit. Goes home and then I come and buy you shit. That's fucked up. Really? She didn't buy you that freaking iPhone charger? And she doesn't buy you cigarettes and shit?
She didn't buy you the iPhone charger and cigarettes? Yeah, girl, she did. Fuck. Acting like it was something big. Oh. Look at him. What the fuck was that for?
You dead ass fucked some bitch 2 days ago? You dead ass fucked some bitch 2 days ago? You dead ass fucked some bitch 2 days ago? Bitch.
Yeah, bro. You up for watching Robot Chicken and shit.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. And you fuck some bitch in the parking lot, right? Right? You know what I'm talking about, right? You didn't fuck Jazz in the parking lot, right? You didn't fuck who? Shut the fuck up.
Look.
You didn't fuck her in my car,
who,
right?
Who the fuck is that?
You didn't fuck her in my car?
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Somebody up there
telling them, Brody.
Stop fucking lying! I'm gonna stop the dang your shit. You know what? It's fine. It's cool. You got it, bro. You got it. I'm dead ass, bro. I'm done, bro. You got it. Fuck you. Fuck you. I mean, fuck some nigga. Oh, fuck some bitch 2 days ago. Bitch, I mean, fuck up.
But she bounced.
I'm walking up to my girlfriend's apartment right now. Her roommate called and said that she had another guy over last night. That they're sleeping in her bed.
Still can't get over dude crying, man.
We're about to put this bitch on blast. We'll see how this goes. I'm gonna ruin her life.
Put her on blast then, Brody. I'm videotaping it. Nigga's too happy to get catch.
Oh, look. Another guy sleeping in my girlfriend's bed. You're a slut. You are a slut. And I have it on video.
But they ain't even move. So they still laying that down. They like, dude ain't even in the room.
I work my fucking ass off. Day in and day out. Fucking 100 plus hours a week. And I do nothing but be faithful to you. There's plenty of opportunities I could have had, but I said no. And I
you
should have
took
him,
Brody.
You're a fucking piece of shit. I hope you know that.
You knew that she was fucking around. Pussy up her, she getting that.
What the hell?
That black ding lane. Yeah, man, it's the end of the video. Man, that shit, that was too wild, bro. That shit was crazy, bro. Dude, how that dick feel, bitch? Your bitch? How that dick feel? And then she tried to manipulate the situation, try to call him sick. Girl, how is he sick? And you the one, like, you the one. Manipulation, bro. People be so nice at doing it. But like I said, I don't understand how people could go about breaking people's stuff and trying to ruin people's lives and doing this and that because people cheat on them. I understand the frustration and the, you know, the heat of the moment. You be so mad. You feel me? And them cheating on you can scar you, bro. That can ruin your life. But you have to be an adult and walk, you feel me? Walk out, you feel me? Going about your life, you know? Because you can only make matters worse. Like, they can retaliate on you. You feel me? They can press charges on you. All type of shit, you feel me? Like, I don't know, bro. Like, to me, it's not that big of a deal, you know? If I'm going out with a female and they cheat on me or whatnot, you feel me? I'm leaving, you feel me? It's more females out here, you feel me? It's money out here to be made and stuff like that. Like, I done been cheated on before. It didn't feel good. Yes, I was mad. And you feel me? But I never went and broke their things and their belongings or, you feel me? Like, none of that stuff, you feel me? I'm probably called them a couple names or whatnot, you feel me, in the moment. But I'm too player for that, you know. We too player for that, y'all. We not doing all that, you feel me. Turning up, messing up shit. Nah, man, we too player for that. We rolling with the punch, you feel me. We at her. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video, man. Like this video for your boy. And make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. Look on my channel. Hit that red subscribe button for your boy. Tune in. See my videos first. Join the team, man. I really appreciate it. You know I love y'all. Share this video for your boy so I can get out there. Your friends, your family, everybody else can see us. You know, because I make the best videos there is. You feel me? And comment your thoughts and your opinions about this video. And what other stuff y'all want me to make. And what's y'all favorite content from me. You feel me? And I'll go off at and make more content for y'all off at. But yeah, man. It's your boy, Sunny Steady Rolling. Bang, 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 bang. Love y'all. See y'all on the next one.